It was really a case of just kind of putting down the cameras and getting in there and helping these people, because, it was one of those situations which was terrifying to be involved with.